Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Yeah, no, of course, of course. Thanks for reaching out. How was your birthday?
It was good. It was quiet, but it was very good. But now it's even better. So.
Any fun birthday presents?
I got a Sephora gift card. So
there you go.
So that's pretty exciting, but.
Nice.
But yeah. So I'm very excited, and I actually won one of your tickets to go see Breaking Bad when you were here in town from your scavenger hunt.
Oh yeah.
I got the last pair, so that was
oh my
like.
God. Where was it hidden?
It was across the street from the Egyptian, in a planter.
Oh great. Nice.
So, yeah, pretty exciting.
Thanks for jumping into that scavenger hunt. How long were you searching for tickets?
Pretty much since it started. So a couple hours. Yeah.
Wow, great.
And I got so close so many times, but then I finally got lost.
Fun?
Yeah, it was awesome. So.
Yeah. Well, I hope to do that again soon for some other things. But I'm so excited that you.
Yeah, it was awesome. So yeah, thank you. But thank you. I know you're probably busy, so I really.
Oh, right. Yeah, I know you're at work, so I don't want to keep you too long. But happy birthday. Send your friend Natalie my love. Tell her thanks for the tweet. And so that's that way. I actually saw yours as well. So
I'm sure
thanks
you saw
for reaching
it.
Out. Thanks for the love. Thanks for the support. I really appreciate it.
Thank you so much for calling.
We love you.
Yeah, everyone here in the newsroom is like super excited. So yeah.
All right, well, have a beautiful day.
Thanks, you too. Safe travels.
All right, bye.
All right, bye. Oh, my God.